Mark, you've been through there many times.
Don't know where you're at there.
Still got one son that lives at Frankston. We get over to Victoria from time to time, but usually only go as far as Portland, or we might do a quick trip over to Melbourne and up to see your mate up at Druin. He's not into ham radio, but known him for many, many years. Always enjoy my time there.
Nice, good signal there, Mark.
Opportunities have been quite...